بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Throughout the year, I'm sure all of us have this issue where things accumulate in our household. Perhaps there is a pile somewhere, or there's a box or a bag of belongings that we no longer use, things that we no longer need. And in some cases, these items are in good condition, so they're ready to donate. But in other cases, there are things that we're not really sure what to do with. It's too good to throw away, but not good enough to give away. Clear the items, look for things in your home. And really, they can be big or small. They can be things from the kitchen, they can be tools, toys, clothing, shoes, purses, decorations, so on and so forth. Make two piles, one that is immediately ready for giving away, and another pile or box or bag that needs a little bit of work. So what do we do with this pile that needs a little bit of tender, loving care? First, we should find out what it needs. Sometimes it's just a battery, or maybe new shoelaces, maybe just a little bit of glue or a little bit of stitching, maybe just needs a button. Something small that will revive something and become so useful. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves those who give charity, and He also loves those who do good. In Surah Yusuf, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, "Indeed, Allah rewards those who give charity." That's verse 88 in Surah number 12. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also says in Surah Rahman, "Shall the reward of good be anything but good?" And that's verse number 60. So taking these two concepts together, charity and doing good, putting them together, there's a lot of good we can do without really spending much money. And imagine how much you would brighten somebody's day with something that they need, and how much you felt good about not only giving something to somebody, but also clearing your home and knowing that you weren't being wasteful with things that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed you with. So how can we make this a habit? Mark a couple of times in the year where you know you would like to go through things in your home. Maybe make it spring, make it Ramadan, make it summer or winter, sometime in the year that you know you have a little bit of extra time. Two, make two different types of piles, one that's ready for immediate donation and one that needs a little bit of work. In your pile of things that need a little bit of work, make a list of things that you need to do and put them on your phone. That way, when you're out shopping or something you can order, you know that you can just pick up that thread or that button or that little bit of glue that you need to make that item better. And then finally, pick a day where you can go ahead and fix those items. Then that way you're able to go and donate everything and let somebody benefit from the things that were just sitting around at home. Don't be shy also to take a picture of a few of the items that you've maybe fixed up or had lying around your home. Maybe a friend would benefit from it too. You're not trying to pass it off as a new gift, but they would love to maybe benefit from something that you don't need anymore and they would like to have it. So spread some cheer, give some charity, donate some of your time, and fix those things that are lying around your home. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.